On this date, 30th of December 2006, the execution of Saddam Hussein took place. Saddam was sentenced to death by hanging after being convicted of crimes against humanity by the Iraqi Special Tribunal for the murder of 148 Iraqi Shiites in the town of Dujail in 1982 in retaliation for an assassination attempt against him. The Iraqi government released an official videotape of his execution, showing him being led to the gallows and ending after his head was in the hangman's noose. International public controversy arose when a mobile phone recording of the hanging showed him surrounded by a contingent of his countrymen who jeered him in Arabic and praised the Shia cleric Muqtada al-Sadr and his subsequent fall through the trapdoor of the gallows. The atmosphere of the execution drew criticism around the world from nations that oppose as well as support capital punishment. On Sunday, 31st of December 2006, Saddam Hussein's body was returned to his birthplace of Al-Awiya near Tikrit and was buried near the graves of other family members. 2 days prior to the execution, a letter written by Saddam appeared on the Arab Socialist Ba'ath Party website. In the letter, he urged the Iraqi people to unite and not to hate the people of countries that invaded Iraq like the United States, but instead the decision makers. He said he was ready to die as a martyr and he said that this is his death sentence. Saddam was executed by hanging at approximately 6 a.m. local time on 30th of December, the day Sunni Iraqis begin celebrating Eid al-Adha. The execution took place at the joint Iraqi-American military base Camp Justice, located in Qazimeh in a northeastern suburb of Baghdad. Contrary to initial reports, Saddam was executed alone, not at the same time as his co-defendants who were executed on 15th of Jan 2007. Saddam's body was buried in his birthplace near family members including his two sons Uday and Qaseh Hussein on 31st of December 2006. Reactions to the execution of Saddam Hussein were varied. Some strongly supported the execution, particularly those personally affected by Saddam's actions as leader. Some of these victims wished to see him brought to trial for his other actions, alleged to have resulted in a much greater number of deaths than those for which he was convicted. Some believed the execution would boost the morale in Iraq, while others feared it would incite further violence. Many in the international community supported Saddam being brought to justice, but objected in particular to the use of capital punishment. Saddam's supporters, however, condemned the action as unjust. The United States President then, George W. Bush, stated that Saddam's death would not end the violence in Iraq.